Is a relative term.
What's it relative to? How fast you're going?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and grab that strap right there.
Wednesday,
it's
tight as hell.
Is it put
in the hospital and let go Monday?
Yeah.
Fine.
Better you don't want to choke yourself.
They hired it 3 weeks ago.
You also don't want to be.
Yeah.
All right, last but not least, this is going to keep your head centered on your shoulders. All right, it's just going to go right around like this. It's going to fit right behind your neck.
We've tried to do that, but it's only in the race.
Yeah, move your head back. You see the how it kind of helps protect your neck.
Yeah, and when you're really getting beat around too, don't try and fight it. Just push yourself back and see.
Okay.
And wiggle back. And try it. Yeah.
Let the vehicle do the work.
Yeah.
That's what they're built for.
Yeah.
All right, now. If at any time you don't start to loosen up, don't be afraid. Just yell at him. Hey.
Or just smack.
yank. Now this is what's going to control the shoulder muscles. Yank those down and you should be fine. If at any point...
Although they're yanked all the way down.
Well, but you know. You got much more to talk there.
So. No, I don't.
But if you at any time you feel like comfortable, let it go.
Okay.
Not that I think you will, because you're like me. Without further ado, we'll leave you guys to it. Good times. Now, if you need to grab a hold of
you know, and if by any chance we do roll over,
they've done that.